Hey, 42 here. Bethesda Softworks was actually offered to make an official open-world Game of Thrones game in 2000.
Afloat. Bethesda was split into two companies, Bethesda Softworks, the publisher, and Bethesda Game Studios, the developer, by 2001.